new at 4, police seized what they are calling a significant amount of drugs at a home in Edinburg. SWAT teams executed a search warrant earlier this afternoon at a home on Schunior. Officers confiscated cocaine and marijuana from that home. Edinburg police are not releasing how much drugs were found there. Our cameras were rolling as agents took out multiple brown evidence bags out of that house. One man was arrested. Police say this seizure is part of an ongoing narcotics investigation.